Hello kids, today you are going to learn how to write the number name. And which number name you are going to learn? Don't know? Okay, look at my hands. What is there in my hands? Pictures, so many pictures, right? Now first you count. Count along with me, how many pictures are there? Put your pointer finger on the picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Okay, today you are going to learn how to write the number name of 18. Look at the board, I'll show you how to write and how you need to write and how you need to read and write. I'll tell you today. You all just follow me. Come on, write down. Be ready with your max notebook and take one sharp pencil. Write along with me. 1, 8, 18, dash. Keep a dash in the middle of the box and write 18 spelling. E, capital A, you need to write in the first line, okay? First box, capital letter, you need to write in the first box. After that, write small I, small G, small H, small T, small e. Finish writing. Are you all following me? Small n. Touch the lines properly. Touch the bottom line for every letter and write neatly. Okay? And write in the next line. 18. Finish writing 18. Keep a dash in the middle. And write capital E. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N, 18. Finish writing 18 spelling and write again in the next line. 18. Dash. Keep a dash in the middle. 18. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. After writing the number name, read out again. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. After writing again, write in the next box. One more time. 18. Dash. Keep a dash in the middle. E, I, E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. Finish writing. And write in the next box again, 18 spelling. First write the number 18. Finish. Keep a dash in the middle. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. Finish writing. And write, read again. 18. Keep a dash in the middle. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. Again, read again. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. Okay? After writing, count 18 objects from your house. Any objects. 18 objects you collect together and count that 18 objects and show to your parents.